Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to today's video. In today's video, we are gonna transform ourselves for the birthday. Today is 4th of October and I'm filming on today itself, and tomorrow is my birthday, so we don't have much time to change over everything, but I'm gonna try my best to give myself extreme makeover. So today we are gonna do haircut, hair color. I'm gonna change my hair color, and also we are gonna do facial, nails and shaving, and we are gonna apply some face mask also at the end of the video. So we have lot to do in our list, so without any further ado, let's get started. For the haircut, I'm gonna use my kitchen scissors. I have sharpened it and I've cleaned it completely so that I can use them for my haircut, and I have couple of clips and ties to kind of like adjust my hair. I have watched n number of videos so that I can give myself a haircut. If you are doing this for the first time, just do it little by little so that it doesn't become disaster. I'm doing it for my second time. I did a little bit of trimming almost 2 months before or something, and this is the second time which I'm doing it. I did this to my hair. It's not totally in the front. I don't want the fringes to be very very short, so I took it little up. At the same time, I don't want it to be very V kind of. I want a little bit of U kind of haircut. I think so I'm making sense, but we are gonna trust the process and see it in the end. I'm gonna comb everything. You should make sure that you should not have any knots or anything. I'm gonna brush it out, and I'm thinking to chop this much. God, I'm feeling so bad right now, but okay. It has enough layers. If you can see, it has long layers. I need to give a little bit of bangs, curtain bangs still here. Satisfied with the haircut. I'm done. I don't want to chop anymore, and after the hair wash, it looks beautiful. I'm gonna show it to you at the end of the video, and this is how much I chop. I've changed into this. I don't mind ruining this thing, so I've changed into this t-shirt. I'm using the Bee Blunt ka burgundy color. I think so this is burgundy. Yes, this is deep burgundy. I have my comb. I'm gonna use this, and I have my brush. Hack doesn't have brush. I bought it separately, and it has this kind of pointed end so that I can section my hair very neatly. In the pack there are three tubes, which is Shine Tonic, Developer and Colorant, and one pair of gloves. I'm gonna use this gloves and use the brush to color my hair. Now let me section the hair. Using this bowl to put all of this. They say that you should use a plastic or a kaach ka bowl to put the color, but not any other metal. So I'm gonna put everything in this and let us see if it covers on my hair or not. If not, I have another box also, so I can use that. guys, it's done almost. There is a little bit of color here showing. I'll just wash it up right now. It says that you need to leave it for 45 minutes to 1 hour to get normal color and 1.5 hours to get the maximum color. So I'm gonna leave it for around 1 hour to 1 hour 10 minutes or something to get really good color. This is one warning which I'm gonna give it to you guys. Please surround yourself with newspaper and cover everything. If not, you're gonna suffer after that. I really hope that it shouldn't transfer. If it's gonna transfer, then we'll cover it up with makeup. No other choice. But I'm super duper happy with the application. One pack was completely enough for the total hair, because I do have a little bit of thin hair, but long, but still one pack was completely enough. Everything is over. And bache kuch leftovers, I have applied it on the top and tied a knot at the back. I'm gonna leave it for 1 hour, 1 hour, 10 minutes or something. Meanwhile, I'm gonna finish my lunch, everything which I have to do, ghar ka kaam and all, and I'm gonna catch you after the hair shower. Hey guys, I just washed and wiped all the color on my face. It went off. That's the good thing. You can say it's almost gone. I mean, completely gone. There might be a little bit of residues here and there, but almost it is gone. So that's the good thing. It's almost been 15 minutes right now. I'll see you in 1 hour. Arre yaar, I forgot to switch on the geyser and it's almost 1 hour done. 1 hour is done completely and I forgot to switch on the geyser. I just switched it on. I have to wait for another 20 minutes or something. I don't know how I forgot to switch on the geyser when I wanted to take a hair wash. It's such a dumb thing to do. It's such a dumb thing to do. Anyway, I'm gonna wait for another like 15-20 minutes and go. I'll see you after that. Hey guys, the shower is done and red color is very hard to maintain. I have heard a lot about it, but I was really looking forward for the burgundy color, so I tried that one. Let us see how it looks like. Right now, after the shower, I thought of just shaving my face and applying the mask right now. I actually thought of doing the facial, which is this Biotic Diamond Facial, but you can see that my skin is doing very well, and if it doesn't work on me, so I thought let us not take the risk in, because my birthday is right tomorrow, 5th of October. So I was like, let us skip it, let us try it after the birthday. So right now let me shave my face and then apply the mask, and then we'll go for the nail department. In the shower, when I was waiting for my conditioner, I applied this Multani Mitti mask onto my face and removed it after 10 minutes. So the masking is done. Right now I'm gonna apply this Bougie Rose and Goat Milk face mask. This is from Nykaa and I bought most of the variants from them and I really love most of them. This is the first time I'm trying this particular mask, so let us put it on. Feels so good after a very good face mask, hydrating face mask. I'm gonna use this and put it on the neck. And on my hands. don't waste any bit of it. Pour it all over your body. Don't waste it. It's very precious. After the skin hydration, let us come to the lips. This is the Vadi lip balm. It's in the variant blueberry and it is super hydrating. When I say that, trust me guys, it is super duper hydrating and it has a little bit of tint, but it doesn't come through on the lips. This is how my hair looks like. It's not feeling that rough. Who's that? And this is the first time I have colored my hair like this. And burgundy is so cute color to just like carry it around. And this is how it looks. Obviously doesn't show up that much because it's already evening and the sun is down. I'm gonna post few shots of the hair once it completely dries out, and definitely you're gonna see it in tomorrow's video. Tomorrow is a birthday special video, so please don't miss it tomorrow and come back and we will chit chat tomorrow. Tomorrow is a very very special video to say so. So please I request you to come back tomorrow to watch the video. And with that, we are done with the extreme makeover of my birthday, and this is how it looks like. That's it for today's video. I really hope that you like watching it. Please do give it a like and do subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon so that you can get updates when I post a new video. In especially in October month, I'm gonna post 28 videos in this month, so click on the bell icon and follow me on my Instagram and subscribe to the channel. Stay tuned for tomorrow's video. I'll see you very very soon. Until then, take care of yourself and keep loving, and I love you guys so much. Mwah. Bye.